Intolerance is ignorance, and the only way to fix this worldwide diversity. Second, to dream big. 6 years ago, if you would have told the shy and scared little Mexican Lily that she was going to be here right now as student body president, giving a speech in front of hundreds of people, I would have given you this look, and I would have laughed at your face. I'm not sure if this person remembers this, but one day, at the beginning of seventh grade, my friend, a friend named China Crawford, told me that I should run for class president. Guess what I did? Yep, I laughed at her face. But little did she know that she was the spark I needed to start dreaming a dream bigger than I had ever imagined. The dream of one day becoming student body president of my high school. Now don't misunderstand me. Dreaming big is only the start. You have to work hard and be perseverant to make it a reality. So I started off by preparing a powerful campaign and a speech and ran for seventh grade president. Shockingly, the new Mexican girl with a heavy accent won. So I kept being involved in student government, dreaming big and working hard. Now I am humbled and proud to say that my dreams came true and surpassed my expectations. I am the first female and Hispanic student body president Nation Ford has had. So I encourage you guys. To never stop dreaming big and working hard to make those dreams a reality. Now third, but certainly not least, is to have faith. I truly believe that real, fulfilling success is beyond our hands. We both believe in that superior force that gives our lives a purpose and a mission here on Earth. Because without faith, we are just lost souls roaming in the materialistic world. Without faith, we attribute success to earthly things and pursue it for the wrong reasons. So whether you call it God or any other name, have faith in the one who does not leave us astray and who always provides for us. And if you haven't found this superior force yet in your life to believe in, look for it. Open your eyes, because I can assure you that it is seeking you and that it will give you endless love. So as we close this chapter of our lives by graduating from the best high school in South Carolina, as Mr. Jones would say, and embark on our journeys to the next step of our lives, whether it's the workforce, military, or college, take these three things with you to succeed. Always remember to embrace diversity, to dream big, and to have faith. Thank you, and go Falcons.
On my first day of high school, I stepped into Nation Ford at 4 feet 10 inches. saw this and ridiculed the father. What a horrible father. He's sitting while his son has to walk. So they switched. The son got onto the horse and the father started to walk. Now people said, what a horrible son. He's young, he can walk. Why is he making the father walk? So then they both got off the horse. Now people said, these two men can walk. Why are they making the horse suffer? So the two got off the horse. Now people said, these two healthy young men, do they not have brains? Why are they not using the horse when they have free transportation? As you can see, people are going to judge no matter what. So you have to do what you think is right for you, your family, and those around you. 5, 10, 15 years down the road, these people around you will constantly be changing, but the one person who has to live with these decisions is you. Now, look into these stands. Your families who came at 9 a.m. on a Saturday morning, they will always be there to guide you and support you. But you have to be willing to put in the effort to your success. We often hear Mr. John say that we are the best school in South Carolina, but he doesn't just say that because of our academics, our sports teams, or our standards. He says this because we have students who will catwalk, have dance-offs, and wear Harambe costumes to school to show class spirit. We have students who spend their lunch raising awareness for mental health and increasing respect for students with special needs. We have students who try to bring together different cultures on International Day. We have students who sell bracelets to raise money for a fellow Falcon with cancer. Not only that, but we have teachers who will show up at our sports games when our friends and our parents can't make it. And this is what makes us the best school in South Carolina. And as long as we continue caring for those around us and chasing what we think will make an impact in this world, there's no doubt that we will continue growing. Thank you.
Good morning, graduates, Nation 4 faculty, and families, District Office Administration, and Board of Trustees. Welcome to the Nation 4 High School commencement ceremony for the class of 2017. We will begin by recognizing important individuals present today. First, please stand if you have formerly served in the armed forces, are currently serving, or are one of our graduates designated by wearing a red, white, and blue cord who have already made the decision to enlist in one of our armed force branches. Thank you for your incredible sacrifice and service. Joining me on the stage are individuals whose leadership and vision have supported our graduates along their journey. If these folks would please stand. Superintendent Dr. Chuck Epps, Assistant Superintendents Ms. Marty McGinn, Ms. Leanne Lordo, and Dr. Tommy Smolsey. Also Fort Mill School Board Trustees, Board Chair Diane Dasher, Michelle Brandon, Wayne Bolden, Tom Audette, Christy Spears, and Scott Fratteroli, Nation 4 High School's Assistant Principals, Mr. Ernest Pope, Ms. Deborah Miller, Dr. Emily McQuay, and Ms. Pam Pittman. special individuals who are retiring this year. Ms. Nancy Weber, who has taught social studies for 43 years, please stand. Ms. Jenny Simmons, a math teacher for 32 years. And Ms. Sherry Young, Fort Mill School District Executive Director of Middle and Secondary Education, which has served public education for 43 years. Thank you. You may be seated. Surrounding our graduates are two very special groups of people. First, the parents and families of our graduates who have been alongside our young people on their journey, which has led to this day. And finally, the dedicated and amazing professionals who are the faculty and staff of Nation Ford High School. I feel certain I speak for those assembled on the floor today. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Today we honor a phenomenal class of young adults. 39 of our students are eligible for Palmetto Fellow Scholarships, and the total independent scholarship awards earned by our graduates stands at $10,234. In addition, this class will have 56 honor graduates walking the stage. These individuals are graduating with a 4.5 or higher GPA. Parents and guests, this number of honor graduates represents 25% of the class of 2017. This is an outstanding graduating class. At this time, it is my honor and our privilege to honor two of these graduates, Ms. Camille Renee Beck and Ms. Saba Bahamani. Would you please come to the podium? Saba Bahamani, it is our honor to present you completing your high school career with an earned GPA of 5.241. The 2017 Camille Beck, it is our honor to present to you completing your high school career with an earned GPA of 5.275, 2017 valedictorian. The graduates sitting before us have certainly put in the work to prepare them to powerfully impact our world. However, what sets this class apart and what your teachers will remember you most for is your leadership and personal character. This class will be missed because of the example you set for our school. And I told you this at the beginning of this year. And you need to hear this class of 2017. You are unique in that you have confronted, as a class, tragedy and loss with compassion and support for each other. A life of selflessness, a life of focus on service, and a life oriented to loving and pouring yourself into those around you who need it most. It is obvious by the way you carry yourselves and the way you treat each other that you realize that kind of life is the greatest gift you can give to yourself. Thank you, and God bless each one of you.
For the ones who have had senioritis since freshman year, the ones who stay strong until the very end, and everyone in between. We made it. Now, at the best high school in the state of South Carolina, we refer to our school as NAPO because our highly intelligent students realize it takes approximately 0.9 seconds less to say NAPO than it does to say Nation Court High School. Believe me, I typed it. After my 4 years in NAPO, I realized this acronym can have a different meaning. It goes like this. N is for notes. This covers school notes, music notes, love notes, and even sticky notes. Point B, over our 4 years, we have taken, played, written, and written on many notes. High school was my first time falling asleep while taking notes. I'm sure many of you can probably relate. I will never forget the time I came into class convinced I was going to stay awake the entire 90 minutes. I said to my neighbor, I went to morning swim practice, and I even used my morning burst face wash. There's absolutely no way I am falling asleep today. Well, about 15 minutes later, I began dozing off, but I continued writing. So when it came time to study my notes, I was trying to decipher squiggles. Needless to say, for the most part, note-taking has helped us succeed during high school, which leads me to the letter A. A is for achievement. While achievement can mean staying awake for a full 90 minutes, we have achieved much more during our 4 years. For example, we celebrated our 10-year anniversary. The academic team won states in its second year of existence. The band won states 3 times. The rifle team won 7 national championships. And the football team beat Fort Mill 3 out of our 4 years. Not to mention, 417 of us are walking across the stage today. Graduation is a big deal, but it should also be a point to grow on. The life expectancy here in the U.S. is 79 years. That's 61 more years we have left to accomplish amazing things. Set high expectations for yourself and work hard to hold yourself to them. If you need accountability, reach out to those who are always by your side, which brings me to the letter F. F is for friends and family. Without them, we could not have made it. So thank you to my crazy loving family who provided me the support in all of my endeavors, good laughs, especially with their hip dance moves, and cheesy cheers that motivated me to give 100% until the very end. Thank you to my Heavenly Father for the opportunities I have had over the past 4 years, and for giving me the courage and wisdom to make the most of them. Also, shout out to all my friends who made sure I put down my schoolwork every once in a while and had some fun. Finally, the letter O. O is for out of here, as in after Miss Scott proudly announces 417 names, we get to get out of here and celebrate our 4 years of hard work while looking forward to our bright future. So, without further ado, let's get our diplomas.
Parents, families of graduates, and guests, at this ceremony, one of the things that I'm grateful for is that as a nation forward family, we honor and dignify every single graduate. During this ceremony, we hold our applause to the end so that each family may hear the name of their child spoken. At this time, Nation Forward Class of 2010, please prepare for the presentation of diplomas. school board members, special guests, Nation Ford faculty, family, friends, as principal of Nation Ford High School, I declare these students have met all requirements as set forth by the state of South Carolina to receive their high school diploma. Graduates, prepare to receive your diploma.
Ernest Abazi Aline, Kadarian Majay Austin Anderson. Megan Caroline Anderson. Lily Elizabeth Assad. Abigail Brianna Audette. Lizeth Reyes Alfonso. Courtney Lee Badwell. Apostle Arthur Bailey. Jonathan Michael Bailey. Blake Robert Baker. Rose Ellen Venegas. Michelle Thomas. Andrew Gaines Barnes. Bryson Mitchell Barrett. Tristan Blake Barrett. Dominique Marita. Lydia Margaret Bass. Olivia Grace Battle. Dylan Edward Bearden. McKinnon Zachary Beats. David Patrick Beck. Hylian Denise Fettner. Jory Andre Benton. Taylor Marie Merkabau. Emily May Barrow. Dana Lewis Berry. James Anthony Bow. Brooke Kendall Bowman. Diamond Ruth Brand. Jacob Thomas Brandenburg. Matthew Michael Brandt. Alexander McCaslin Bryce. Jackson Hunt Bridges. Dawson James Britt. Logan Michael Brookhart. Cole Bassinger Brooks. Imandi Emmanuel Brooks. Jacob Alexander Brooks. Lauren Taylor Brown. Patrick Dawson Bruce. Benjamin David Bruckner. Willie D. Brumfield. Donald Tate Bryson. Emily Ann Bucciarelli. Ashlyn Mackenzie Buchanan. Halen Michael Burgess. Brooke Tamar Burks. Brendan Perry Burns. Lauren Elise Butler. Haley Lindy Renee Calvin. Timothy Daniel Calkins. Jordan Ashley Kennedy. Alexei Leva Carlson. Nicholas James Caden. Michael Tyler Chandler. Mark Lubens Aureli Charles. Daniel Scott Chavez. Emma Caitlin Childs. Joshua Jubilee Ciccone. Cameron Bailey Clark. Megan Elizabeth Clayton. Sierra Elizabeth Cole. Lainey Rose Collins. Bryce Alexander Cook. Kyle John Cooper. Trajan Nathaniel Cooper. Jonathan Parker Cope. Kimberly Joy Copley. Bascom Donald Cranshaw. China Alexis Crawford. William Lee Crawford. Marisol Cruz Turalba. Marina Cueva. Nicholas Chase Curtis. Dylan Ryan Kurtzinger. Akarsh Dasari. Sophie Jane Davies. Jordan Tanner Davis. Matthew Kyle Davis. Ashley Imani Dyer. Austin Michael Dean. Lily Kim Doe. Lynn Catherine Domansky. Ashlyn D. Donald. James Francis Dooley. Elam Jessica Marie Josepha Dose Anaron. Ashley Dover. Alexis Kathleen Dressing. Christina Nguyen Han Duong. Tan Hua Dong. Taylor Lane Earnhardt. Tyler James Edge Partington. Luke Winchester Edwards. Charity Grace Amy. Kalisha Ara Emanuel. Lindsay Morgan Estes. Andrew Christian Eubanks. Ariel Christie Excellent. Hamis Iman Fahmy. Ezekiel Horizon Fatul. Jane Ann Elise Cabrera. Holden Chelsea Ferguson. Joseph Reno Fessia. Robert Thomas Fisher. Ashlyn Alexandra Fisher. Jacob Brian Flynn. Jonathan Samuel Ford. Wesley Michael Ford. Germani Clay Frank. Emily Lauren Franks. Lauren Danielle Frazier. Jordan Brett Gaines. Nicholas Patrick Gallo. Michelle Rebecca Garcia. Myra Alejandra Garcia Perez. Luke William Gardner. Todd Beckham Gardner. Abigail Faith Garrett Dye. Thomas Joseph Giratana. Alyssa Elizabeth Leeson. Ezekiel Gonzalez Quintana. Harry Xavier Goodwin. Jared Austin Bradco. Jacob Nicholas Bradley. Chastity Diane Green. Douglas James Green. Nathan Thomas Gray. Abigail Olivia Gross. Morgan Louise Gummo. Eleanor Jane Gwynn. Amanda Helen Haverty. Landon Cole Hyatt. Anaya Mackenzie Hall. Zaria Alexis Harris. Alexander Milton Hartke. Catherine Nicole Hartland. Caitlin Ann Hartram. Dylan Michael Hassing. Trevor Austin Hathcock. Malia Simone Hayden. Andrew Blake Hayes. Philip Michael Hennessy. Eva Hermanova. Elmer Rafael Hernandez. Rodrigo Hernandez Rubio. Francis Andrew Peterson. Brian Terry Hill. Jalexis Brianna Hill. Cameron Ulmer Hip. Jalen LaBelle Hodges. Nicholas William Hoffman. Joshua Dean Holcomb. Zachary Fitzgerald Honeycutt. Michael John Ford. Margaret Ann Howie. Brooks Brian Coyle. Marissa Simpson Cuddy. Gabrielle Myrie Irwin. Eden Selwyn Ismailov. Alicia Marie Izzo. Gregory Austin Izzo. Logan Elise James. Corey William Johnson. Jara Monet Johnson. Samuel Finley Johnson. Jalen Shakur Jones. Shatara Natasia Jones. Annalise Maria Jewell. Nicholas Edward Jungles. Matthew James Cultiva. Casey Allison Keegan. Cade Joseph Kearns. Emma Renee Kessler. Jeremy Allen Charles Hishbaugh. David Grayson Node. Samuel James Papazzi. Bryce Robert Copita. Alexa Nicole LaFranca. Tristan Gill Lamb. Tanner Grayson Lanham. Emily Janelle Latini. Natalie Elizabeth Flawless. Christopher William Lale. Patrick Lewis Lebling. Chloe Soleil Ledovar. Megan Renee Lee. Robert Duncan Lee. Carissa Grace Lenhart. Eden Michelle Lewis. Aquantis Lamontre Rodriguez Lewis. Gabriella Bema Lillebois. Alexander Mitchell Logan. Benjamin Allen Long. Greg Austin Lohr. Tristan Wayne Lloyd. Hannah Nicole Lazinski Towering. Jonathan Payne Luther. Courtney Page Lyons. Sarah Reeves McCauley. Madden Olivia Mamu. Jessica Danielle Malino. Brittany Nicole Malone. Morgan Nicole Mann. Kelsey Suzanne Murata. Emily Ann Marshall. Daniel Christopher Martin. Asia Rashawn Mason. Kristen Marie Mason. Lauren Elizabeth Matterly. Patrick John McCabe. Noah Christian McCarter. Sarah Margaret McColgan. Kevin Alexander McCoy. Carter Allen McCrane. Adrian Kyle McDaniel. Isaac Albert McGlade. Justin Judah McWorld. Samantha Lee McNeil. Zendria Janae Miller. Meriwether Grace Minix. Tyler Robert Moldrum. Harrison Grant Monk. Aranza Montalvo. Matthew Dylan Montgomery. Kendall Amanda Moore. William Abraham Morrell. Tramion Joshe Morris. Shane Kelly Mulcahy. Amiris Kayla Murchison. Darcy Thomas Natillo. David Kennedy Newman. Vivian Don Nguyen. Emma Caitlin Nightwine. Ashley Nicole Norman. Manuel Olvera Diaz. Yusef Yahya Omar. Harris Anthony Owens. Tyler Thomas Barashenko. Andrew Riggs Carnell. Samuel Wallace Payton. Damian Rashad Peoples. Josie Janine Perez. Orus De Jesus Perez Lopez. Talia Farr. Zachary Paul Pieper. Erica Paige Pittman. Cooper Press Flyler. Hannah Marie Poteen. Stephen Olester Pringle. Ethan Tyler Prosser. Jalen Elizabeth Pugh. Casey Armando Ramos. Miguel Omar Ramos. Allison Teresa Reed. Ann Wesley Regal. Sarah Ray Reilly. Keegan Scott Robertson. Daniel Anthony Robinson. Ryan Gregory Rogers. Gracie Mackenzie Rowan. Connor John Rowland. Kirk Joseph Rigel. Tiana Zubeli Salgado. Catherine Diane Schimini. Victoria Elizabeth Schmidt. Rachel Claire Scott. Connor Nolan Scruggs. Raven Catherine Seekings. Hope Elizabeth Seiderlin. Xander Robert Sheldon. Kayla Lynn Shostopis. Simon Kenton Shore. Amber Nicole Chu. Seth Allen Scholl. Isaac Abueda Sierra. DeAndre Bernard Sims. Jacob Luke Sr. Emily James Crowley. Daniel Slate. Megan Lynn Sloan. Dawson Michael Smiley. Alexander Wayman Smith. Brittany Elizabeth Smith. Michael Alexander Smith. Michael Austin Smith. Rachel Lee Smith. Rachel Lynn Smith. Alina Vasilina Smoliva. Blaine Alexander. Alexander Snow. Kayla Evelyn Sobist. Kayla Marie Soule. Marcus Gabriel Stallings. Emma Marie Starkey. Cherie Benet Stauffer. Alexander Thomas Stinnett. Richard Remington Stewart. Catherine Ann Stiles. Reed Tillman Strawhorn. Haley Marie Stroud. Quinn Anna Sutton. Savannah Bay Swords. Juliana Parker Tafoya. Elizabeth Gabrielle Tower. Gabriel Isai Thomas.
Oh, yeah!
Jordan Alexis Terry.
Before we distributed diplomas, I thank you in advance for not cheering so that every parent here could hear their child's name called clearly. I want to thank you for that again.
John Young.
I now declare you graduates of Nation 4 High School.
Love you, and in your name we pray.